Welcome to Analysis Prime University. My name is Michael Quinn, and I am a Senior Analytics Training Consultant with Analysis Prime University. Using Teams allows you to group users into specific work groups. Teams are useful if you're going to be sharing files or stories in the system. For example, you can share a story with all members of a team without having to assign each individual user. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a new team using the Administrator Teams page and also how to search for and add members to a specific work group, otherwise known as a team. In your learning tenant, use the navigation bar and expand the navigation bar, then select Security and Teams. From this page, you're going to want to use the plus sign to create a new team. When creating a new team name, it needs to be unique. You can use alphanumeric underscores, but you cannot use spaces. If you want, you can also add in the description. And once you are happy with the team name and the description, select Create. As you can see, the new work group has been created. Go ahead and click on that group. And what we would like to do is add members. So in the Edit Team pop-up window, I'm going to select Add Members. You can scroll through the list of members, or you can use the search function to find the members that you want to add to the group. Over on the right, you can see the users that you have selected. And once you have all of the members added, you can choose OK. And as you can see, it will now show you those team members that you have added to the work group, APU team work group. Once you are satisfied with that, go ahead and select Save. And the members have been added to the work group. In this tutorial, we covered how to create a new team using the Administrator Teams page and also how to search for and add members to a specific work group, otherwise known as a team. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalog of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprimeuniversity.com.